Hi, this is Elwood Blues at the House of Blues. Now, if your band plays the kind of low-rent roadhouses and backwoods barbecue shacks that my band does, you just dream about playing a club like this. They got the killer sound system, the big pro lighting rig, and the dressing room doesn't say men on it. The show's about to start. Please enjoy it with us. Live from the House of Blues.
Appearing tonight, Victoria Williams with special guest Dave Pirner and They Might Be Giants on Live from the House of Blues, presented by Pontiac Sunfire.
If you're looking for a place where the music rocks and the good times roll, this is it. New Orleans, Louisiana, home of fabulous food, great music, fascinating characters, and a party that never ends. And the center of the action is right here in the French Quarter. Hi, I'm Mary Vergara at the House of Blues in the world-famous French Quarter. Tonight, we're coming to you from New Orleans and Los Angeles for a double bill featuring the alternative circuit superstars They Might Be Giants and singer-songwriter Victoria Williams. We'll come back to New Orleans for the Giants in a little bit, but right now, let's go to the Sunset Strip where the show's just getting underway.
Where do you go for entertainment if you live in the entertainment capital of the world, Los Angeles? You come here, to Sunset Strip. It's the place to be if you're looking for great music, exciting people, and a place to have a good time. Hi, this is Garrett Maggart. Welcome to West Hollywood. Tonight's show features acclaimed singer-songwriter Victoria Williams. A Louisiana native, she combines a style of country, rock, folk, even gospel into a distinctive style. Critics, fans, fellow musicians, everybody raves about her vivid and imaginative songs. And here's why. Live from the House of Blues, Sunset Strip, Victoria Williams.
Inside my house was a cactus plant they call the century tree. And only once in 100 years it flowers gracefully. And you never know when it will bloom. Do you want to come out and play the game? It's never too late. Hey, do you want to come out and play the game? It's never too late. Clementine Hunter himself, and no one saw the tears. Then she went away, and he woke up that day. Lady. fine. Now he brings roses to his sweetheart. She lives most anywhere. He sees someone suffering. He knows that despair. He offers them a rose in some quiet prose about dancing in the shimmering ballroom. 'Cause you never know when they will bloom. Hey,
hey,
do you want to come out and play the game? It's never too late. Hey, do you want to come out and play the game? Never too late. It's never too late. It's never too late, no. Lived on a curve in the road, in an old tar paper shack, south side of the town, on the wrong side of the track. Sometimes on the way into town, we say, Mama, can't we stop and give her a ride? Sometimes we did, but she shook her head and her hands flew from her side. Wild-eyed, crazy Mary. Cracked, Mercy backed outside my windowsill. I dreamed I was flying high above the trees and over the hill. Looked down into the house of Mary. A bare bone hung there, newspaper covered walls. Mary rising up above. Oh, We saw some skid marks and followed them around. Over the curve, through the field, into the house of Mary.
From the House of Blues, presented by Sunfire by Pontiac, we are driving.
Welcome back to the House of Blues in the New Orleans French Quarter. We'll have more Victoria Williams later, but now, from New Orleans, led by the Brooklyn-based duo of John Plansberg and John Linnell, the two Johns as they're known, they might be giants, live from the House of Blues.
Istanbul, Constantinople, now it's Istanbul, Constantinople, been a long time gone, Constantinople, now it's Trigger July. Even old New York was once New Amsterdam. Why they changed it, I can't say.
People just liked it better that way.
So take me back to Constantinople.
No, you can't go back to Constantinople.
Been a long time gone, Constantinople. Why did Constantinople get the worst? That's nobody's business but the turn.
Istanbul.
Istanbul, even old New York was once New Amsterdam. Why they changed it, I can't say.
People just liked it better that way.
So take me back to Constantinople.
No, you can't go back to Constantinople.
Been a long time gone, Constantinople. Why did Constantinople get the worst? That's nobody's business but the Turks. Stand by.
The unit of expression for us is the song, and everything we do really is revolves around what you can do with a song.
I think that we, you know, have had this periodic problem where we try and do something that's interesting and new, and it comes off as weird, you know. But we're really not about being weird. And once you're familiar with what we're doing, it's not weird at all, you know. It's just something interesting and new.
In my prison cell, I think these words. I was careless, I can They called the police and testified. But they're like the people tied up in a cave, in the allegory of the people in the cave. I think I no one understands. No one knows my plan. Why the dancing, shouting, why the shrieks of pain, the lovely music, why the smell of burning autumn leaves. Till I bide my time.
Here we go.
Always thinky, always busy, cooking up an angle, making up a tiny blueprint of the angle, cooking up the burning autumn leaf. No one understands, no one knows my plan. I must be silent, must contain my secret smile. I want to tell you. spaceship, the lion waves goodbye. In the spaceship, the silver spaceship, the lion waves goodbye.
Music coming up. More Victoria Williams live from the House of Blues on the Sunset Strip.
In it together in an effort to raise money for her medical expenses. And this is what led to her 1993 release, Sweet Relief. Now on this album, it featured over a dozen guest artist friends from Pearl Jam to Lou Reed. And one of them's here tonight to join her on stage. And here they are, live from the House of Blues, Sunset Strip, Victoria Williams and Dave Pirner of Soul Asylum.
My sister got bit by a copperhead snake in the woods behind the house. Nobody was home, so I grabbed her foot and sucked that poison down. Sister got better in a month or two when the swelling, it went down. But I'd started off my teenage years, the poison in my mouth. Whoa, too young to be a hippie. Talk about those birds and bees. Integrated schools had stopped the Facts of Life movie. Girls and boys went away, came back empty after a weekend. Yeah, talk on telephones consisted of hushed voices speaking. She's cruising the streets, making dang sure she don't end up that old man. Round him, she hardly even speaks. She slips into an older tree. I saw her strutting in a dress that was lucky last week. Keep an eye out for shadies, hold him some sweet. So sweet relief, so find it in the bathtub or a back rub. All the clothes they wear are just in the air, and the food they eat, oh, it's so sweet. So sweet relief. Opelousas is a dim lit town by night, but the people down there, they sure know how to live right. I mean, they dance by the moon, they give parties for fun. They got that looking eyes, yes, they're holding some sweet. Finding a shoe in a junkyard heap, he pulls it out, he says, look at this, some sweet relief. Sweet relief.
Louisiana is more than just music and Cajun cooking. Louisiana has over 40% of all the coastal wetlands in the nation. But the state also has one of the highest concentrations of industrial plants in the country. Now, residents in some communities, like this one, St. Gabriel, just up the Mississippi River from New Orleans, are working together to strike a balance between nature and industry. Their efforts to protect the environment have led residents to conduct letter writing campaigns, attend hearings, and even march on the governor's mansion. Groups like the Louisiana Environmental Action Network, or LEAN, are aiding community efforts here, and there are similar groups helping communities all around the country. If you'd like more information, here's who to contact.
Live from the House of Blues, presented by Pontiac Sunfire Series.
I get inspired just by things I see in life. I write a lot down at Lake Bistineau, and I like to sit down there and see trials that people go through, and just things I see in nature, too.
Man takes his cane to a waterfall, he has a vision, starts talking baby talk, understood by a girl in Peru. We read about it in the Daily News. Lines of poetry revealing mysteries. Still some cane swim.
7272. Stored her over the phone. They Might Be Giants, John Henry, and Victoria Williams Blues CDs are just $15.98 each, same price as the House of Blues cap. And cassettes are just $10.98 each. Shipping and handling is $3.95 per order, so give a buzz, and we'll send them right over.
Located directly across from the House of Blues, the Hyatt on Sunset, nestled in the Hollywood Hills, and the Hyatt Regency New Orleans, overlooking the French Quarter in the heart of the city.
Sisters dance on the rock. Nobody wants to play. through the green trees. Walking somewhere fast, don't wanna leave this thing. Was dreaming.
Your chance to be a big winner on Live from the House of Blues, presented by Pontiac Sun.
Introducing Continental's Bake Sale, with great low fares to destinations throughout the Caribbean, Mexico, and Florida.
Welcome back. We've got time for an encore with Victoria Williams and special guest Dave Pirner of Soul Asylum. So, see you next week, live from the House of Blues.
No, we don't.
Jealousy. Come on over to our house at midnight. See George Thorogood, John Hammond, and Marshall Crenshaw. Live from the House of Blues, presented by Pontiac Sunfire, next Friday at midnight Eastern with Thorogood, Hammond, and Crenshaw.
That's classy. That's style.
Indecent.